There's evidence that people are heeding his stay away in UK. As you can see, most of the popular beaches are empty, but the number of cases continue to rise. If you look at the current statistics, so far 8,958 people dead, and an increase, which is an increase of 980 from yesterday. And over 70,000 people so far have confirmed positive, an increase of 5,195. And this is as of 10th of April 2020. Source is the Department of Health.